Fighters ready. Go!
So many deaths.
They will be more when the time is due. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave.
A Ravager? Did you say Ravager is here? Fuck.
We shouldn't linger here. Our path's full, but my stash has room.
Aloy, hey, that is in the cave.
May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light.
Up here!
Follow your lead, Aloy.
Got the medicine pouch.
Is it enough? What's that ahead? Like a cauldron door. Understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. The temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, take some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead.
That girl's always cute.
Follow my lead. And be ready for anything.
Remember, is that the...
We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place? Machines. Not like any you've seen before.
Oh, there, bro.
If the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
Endless spirit you're after is in here.
Minerva? Maybe, but... I have a feeling that's not all. Starving.
Those cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I said that wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Look at the amount of time it's brought into the woods.
Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?
Thank you.
That panel on the floor looks more raised than the others.
Stepping on that floor panel activated something. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
There she goes. What's that thing beyond the wall?
It's massive, whatever it is. Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down? Cross, if I can get them into the right position. This crate should be heavy enough. I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around.
You find a way across, Aloy.
I'm
working on it. There are only two pillars this time.
Through this puzzle.
be able to get across now. She's so high up.
Don't fall, Aloy! How's it going up there, Aloy?
I think I'm getting close. One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. Festus's cables are all over that node. But maybe I can override it.
Military grade?
Drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
I'm gonna end the stream here, guys. I appreciate you checking me out.